This is the kitchen area. It has a Viking stove and a custom refrigerator with granite. This would be additional views of the kitchen area. This is the dining room area with extraordinary views, which can also be seen from the kitchen as well as from the family area. This is a living space on the main floor. It has custom built-ins. It has access to the outside and to the balcony, and it has views of the lake. This would be the utility space, which is right off of the kitchen with a sink and custom cabinets. An additional view of the master. Master bedroom that has a see-through fireplace into your family room. And access to the deck and beautiful views from the master. This would be the second story family area that has an additional deck, which I'll go out and take pictures of. This is an additional view of the second level family area. Second level deck is large. And if you actually took a couple of trees out, you would have even a better or extraordinary view. Not that it's not now, but second level going out onto the deck from the family room. On the second level is a study, which is very large, with lots of custom built-ins and a view of Table Rock. This would be the third level bedroom, which is very large and also has a view from the windows of the lake. This third level would be considered a basement level, but it doesn't feel like a basement level. Looks like they used it as a game room for their kids.